Hello, my fellow hound dogs, and welcome back to Star Wars, the new Dawn mod for Stellaris. Now, this is Tuesday, and you're probably wondering, where in the world is Starfield? And I have to say, I just kind of wanted to record Stellaris this week, just a little bit. So I'm kind of putting that on the back burner this week, and then we'll resume our normal programming on next week. But without further ado, let us hop right back into it. There's a little bit of uprising, but it's fine. It's not going to be too much of an issue, if I'm being really honest here. But what I am thinking is that I do need more fleet capacity. So I'm trying to see if there's any way for me to build anything that'll give me fleet capacity on planets. All theater luxury mace your production. Can I support? Okay, naval command post.
Technology discovered.
Let's take a look. But let's go ahead and get this done while I'm thinking about it, and relic activation. Let's see. Strength.
Technology discovered.
Can't have more than one active at a time, that's fine. Let us increase naval capacity again. I want to see how the Starforge is also getting constructed. Let's see how that's going.
Technology
Hopefully,
discovered.
I can beat the crap out of the Empire at some point. That's what my hope is. We can go in there, kick them around a little bit, and then go from there. However, their fleets are massive, and they have not been engaged in a war in a while.
Sure, Capitan.
Sure, Capitan.
Blocker cleared.
Let's see, am I on the Security Council?
Blocker cleared.
See. fine. Not really interested in that. Just trying to get... How close is it to being finished? So close! Come on! Get there. I wonder if this star will turn into just, like, dust afterwards, because it eats a star in order to produce what it needs to.
Technology discovered.
Uncanny research, that's fine.
Technology discovered. Station under attack.
Let's see.
Mining station lost. Mining station lost.
There we go. Damn.
Technology discovered.
I await your instructions.
Mining station lost.
Let's see, hyperspace relay, asteroid platform, cloud city, deeps.
Technology discovered.
Good, good. We're at least expanding it, hopefully. There we go, it's starting to construct out. Here's my thing. I'm not gonna engage unless the Empire engages me right now. I'm gonna hold everything pretty darn close to the chest here. And then upgrade crap as it goes, basically. Replace my leaders if I need to.
Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded. Technology discovered.
Let us see what we've got in discoveries. Let's see. Let's seek the secrets of the Celestials. Excuse me. Whew.
Special project complete. Ships upgraded.
Let's see here. Discoveries.
Technology discovered.
Okay, I get more monthly influence, which is nice. I was hoping for a bigger weapon, but you know.
I await your instructions.
Hmm. shipyard. What else can I have you build? What else can I have you build? Nothing much.
Technology discovered.
Naval capacity again. I was kind of hoping that.
Technology discovered.
Let's see, shield hit points.
Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded.
Good, getting upgrades. Upgrades, people, upgrades. Good.
Ships upgraded.
Just invest in my ships, basically, is what I'm doing. Let's see, how goes the construction effort? Oh, it's almost done. It's almost done. It is done.
Blocker cleared.
Completed. Let's see, one, it's what, 15?
Technology discovered. Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded.
Good, good.
Technology discovered.
Good, and then let's go back to this. Command limit, of course. Good. Hopefully. I wonder what this could, like, possibly build, other than just regular stuff. Can this build... Wait, can I build... Hold up. Wait a minute. Can I build... The Bellator class? What is the Bellator class? Hold on, wait a minute. Thank you. Well, I think I know what I'm going to be building. We'll see what this upgrade does.
Technology discovered. Technology discovered.
Let's see credits. That's good.
Council agenda ready.
Upgrade.
Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded.
I'm ready.
Ships upgraded. Ships upgraded.
Wasn't there the ability of the Starforge to go and go to different planets and absolutely screw them up?
Ships
upgraded.
I remember
something different then, but I may remember something a little different, but I think that's what happened. Good.
I await your instructions.
Technology discovered. Special project complete. Engaging enemy fleet.
Blocker cleared.
Did it say where at?
Technology discovered.
Jesus.
Ships upgraded.
Management, let's go over and
technology discovered.
can get those upgrades installed, so then... Upgraded.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Technology discovered.
Let's go ahead and up those. Let's go ahead and replace this with that. All right. But with that being said, I think I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. We got a lot of empire building done, which is nice. We're kind of, like I had said in the title of the last video, we're kind of at an unsteady... peace right now. We aren't really at war with anybody.
Technology
but
discovered.
That could quickly change with how the Empire is doing things. So, like I said before, I'm gonna, let me do this real quick, and then I'm going to pause it. Go ahead and pause it. Thank you. I am going to end this episode here. If you liked it, please leave a like. Let me know what you think of the video down in the comment section below. I greatly appreciate it. It not only helps to push my content out into the algorithm, but it helps to make sure that I know that you guys like my content. And with that being said, please subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see all you guys next time. Bye, guys!